For more updates, subscribe to our channel.
Hello guys, I am Sai Ganesh and I secured state 4th rank in the year 2018 in Telangana ESET examination. I am from electrical department. After completion of my second year, I have attempted the ESET exam and I got a branch rank of 600, around 600, and integrated rank is greater than 1500. So soon later then I realized that you need a good coaching center to get some good rank. If you are an average guy like me, you should need a coaching center to get a rank below 1000. Otherwise, if you are a topper, you don't need any coaching center. All you need is some YouTube stuff. Yeah. So many people are above average and average students. So for them, I recommend My Dream Academy. Because see, you can see that after second year, I got the branch rank of 600. But in my final year, when I completed my final year and I got the rank of state 4th rank and integrated is 7. So how do you achieve it? People ask me. It's simple. It's all you need is a dedication and also support from your institute. See, this is a very, very important because many institutes do not provide a support to all the students they have. So, but this is different from My Dream Academy. They support each and every student. That is the reason I am here. And I'm very thankful to the institute because they still contacts me every now and then. And they are good, not only a good lecturers, but also good human beings because they supported many students in the pandemic. And also the teachers are not only in the teaching faculty, but also they are working in some electrical, like assistant engineers, all the stuff. So I recommend every junior or my junior or my, you can say every diploma mate who are any branch, you can join My Dream Academy. And I still remember Mr. Purushottam sir. I call him as Anna. And yeah, because the relation is very simple. They always treated me like a brother. And yeah, not only me. They always they treat every student as their brothers and sisters. And definitely, you need a support from the faculty, definitely. And also they have given a contact numbers of every lecture. I'm an average guy because if someone asks me what is the percentage of my diploma, I have around 88%. I never reached 90% in my all semesters. See, percentage doesn't matter. All matters is only good institute and good support from your family and institute. That's it. And yeah, last but not least, good luck with your preparation and all the best.